Gcash, pwede tayo mag-save ng money. So, i-click nyo lang yung save. Then, yung details nyo lalabas dyan. I-confirm nyo lang. So, nagawa ko na kasi siya. So, ayan na. Tapos, magme-message sila sa inyo. Ibibigyan nila sa inyo yung account number mo. Yung type, is which is a Gcash save. Tapos, yung date kung kailan mo siya, kung kailan ka nag-registered. Okay? So, magme-message sila sa inyo. So, after that, ganito na yung itsura niya. So, wala pa tayong na-save, wala pa tayong dineposit. So, pwede ka rin mag-schedule ng auto-deposit. So, maganda to guys. Kahit magkano, pwede kang mag-save sa Gcash. Walang minimum na amount para makapag-deposit ka. So, CIMB Bank yung partner ata nila dito. So, ngayon, itatry natin mag-save, which is ang interest niya is 3% annually. Means yearly yun. So, yun yung kanyang porsyento kung magkano yung na-save mo. Okay? So, yeah, maganda to guys. Hindi ka na pipila sa bangko, hindi ka na mag-open ng bank account, kailangan mo pa mag-provide ng 5,000 pesos or something 10,000 pesos para makapag-open ka lang account. So dito sa save money ng Gcash, walang minimum. Kahit magkano pwede mong i-save. Okay, so i-try natin mag-deposit now, which is ito yung bank, CIMB Bank. Yan yung kanilang partnership. So, today is August 3. So, try natin mag-save ng 500 pesos. Okay? So, or wait, try lang muna natin yung maliit na amount para makita nyo. Let's say 10 pesos. Oops. Para makita natin kung magkano. 10 pesos. Let's say 10 pesos. May ano ba? May fee ba? So, wala naman siyang fee. Gcash account balance. So, zero yung Gcash account balance. So, 10 pesos yung dineposit natin. You are about to deposit. Okay, confirm. Alright. So, you will receive an SMS to your transaction. So, wait natin yung kanilang message. So, success na siya. So, wait natin yung message. Ayun na. Dumating na yung ating deposit. So, you have deposited at 10 pesos on Gcash. So, to your CIMB Bank. Gcash account. Your new balance is... Okay. So, balikan natin. So, 10 pesos nabawasan ta. Alright. So, guys, ngayon, save natin ulit. Try natin. Save money. So, mag-make tayo ng deposit. So, makita natin dito guys, yung G-Save account natin balance is 10 pesos. Ayan yung una natin deposit. So, meron tayong 10 pesos. So, ilagay na lang natin yan, 490 para total ng save natin today is 500 pesos. So, i-click natin yung confirm. So, nag-message ulit sila. Ano ba to? Your CIMB account ending 2020 has been okay. Ang bilis lang guys, na transferred na agad yung ating 10 pesos. So ngayon, you are about to deposit 490 to your Gsave account using your Gcash. So i-confirm natin. And okay, success ah. So magme-message ulit sila sa atin for another confirmation. So yun guys, na try nating mag-save ng 10 pesos. So yeah, 10 pesos na savings, not bad, diba? Kung magkano lang gusto mong i-deposit. Alright, so ayan na, 490, nakita nyo naman, 490 na deposit na sa ating account ulit. So yung balance natin is 96 na lang. So now, balikan natin yung ating save amount. Ang total na ating deposit is, which is it? Meron na tayong Gcash account balance is 500 pesos. So now, try nating i-click yung withdraw para makita nyo lang guys. So, i-ano ko lang sa inyo yung deposit tsaka yung pag-withdraw. So, subukan natin mag-withdraw ng funds. Let's say, 100 pesos. Okay? So, i-click natin yung next. Tingnan natin kung makapag-withdraw ba tayo ng ganito. Kung magkano yung ma-withdraw natin. Hindi ko alam kung may minimum ang withdraw, pero itatry natin ngayon 100 pesos. From Gcash account. You can, okay, confirm. So, your 6-digit authentication code was sent by CIMB by SMS to your registered number. Okay, so before that, okay, lagay natin yung authentication. 41656543. Okay, submit natin yung code. Okay, Gcash withdraw success. You will receive an SMS to confirm your transaction. So guys, success. Mabilis. Oh, nag-add na agad yung 100 natin, no? So kanina 96 lang yan, ngayon naging 196. You have withdrawn 100 pesos from your CIMB account. Okay. So ayan na guys, mabilis lang mag-deposit, mabilis lang din mag-withdraw. Walang fee. Tingnan natin kung magkano ating balance. So, ayan guys, 400 yung ating balance. Nababawasan ng 100 kasi nag-try tayo na mag-withdraw ng 100 pesos. So, napakadali lang. Wala siyang fee. Walang fee mag-deposit, walang fee mag-withdraw. Walang minimum kung magkano yung ide-deposit mo. Okay, so, mas simple lang, madali lang. Okay, so, yun lang guys. Subukan nyo yung Gcash. Save money, which is meron kang 3% annually. Okay, try nyo mag-save guys. Malapit na ang Pasko. So, that's it.